With that, holds a sizable edge in reach of 3 inches.
Randy, the Zohan Costa! Fighting out of Houston, Texas, Adrian Yanez!
Yep, beat that jab.
Oh! Well, he keeps switching stance.
The switching stance, the length, and then you see the way his kicks come up. They're almost like a changeup.
He didn't learn this old
karate background, and that's where these kicks started. Different way of moving, Oscar.
Well, you remember on the call the other day, he said, Yanez, he's got some respect for Yanez. Yanez is respecting Costa. Look at Costa.
Oh, man, 1-2.
I mean, that jab is just...
Get back to work.
Fakes to all the timing. Yanez just getting ate up with that jab.
Such a weird rhythm that he fights with. Yes. You're lying to one.
I mean, almost 50 strikes to 10 are landing.
I mean, this dude looks good right now.
I don't know what their live odds are.
Yanez keeps his head on the center line right there. He barely moves it, and that's what's getting him ate up by the 1-2.
He's trying to move out the...
Yanez ate all that. Now he's going to start marching forward.
Oh, big race promised.
And Yanez is landing some sneaky little jabs in there.
Costa's slowing down a little.
Yeah, he is.
Movement.
Head, body, leg. And Costa's going head hunting on Yanez. Oh, I
can't see these types of guys fighting so early in their UFC careers. So this was a great matchup.
It's 245 for Randy Costa.
In with a low leg kick.
These guys.
By TKO, Adrian!